The mysterious death of a UTC student has been ruled accidental. 24-year-old Ali Ali was found on McLellan Island in January after he'd been missing for almost 2 weeks. Authorities still don't know much about where he was while he was missing, but police say toxicological testing was negative and an autopsy showed no evidence of foul play. Ali reportedly died of hypothermia. The investigation remains open.